According to a Russian Defense Ministry spokesperson, the Russian Air Forces destroyed a command and surveillance center of the Islamic State militant group in Syria's Idlib on Wednesday.
A Su-34 bomber made a precision strike with a smart bomb KAB-500, destroying the whole object with its contents.
The spokesman also said that Russian forces have carried out 46 sorties in Syria over the last 24 hours,